Have you ever thought of creating a list of things that would motivate you so that when you feel frustrated, lonely, tired, you can find it, get something from it, and feel inspired again? Well, I have this list, and in this video, I want to share with you three things that always motivate me to move forward, deal with struggles, and enjoy my life. No matter how ordinary it sounds, goal is something that gives life the right vector and pushes me forward, makes me ambitious. Of course, we don't always achieve what we want, but the point is, the journey is much more beautiful than the destination. So while goal is something that gives me the reason to move, the journey gives me the reason to enjoy. Learning. As I study new things, I understand this world better. I discover new facts, which allows me to think, analyze, and be curious. Curiosity is so similar to motivation, isn't it? By being curious, you're able to see new worlds and possibilities that are normally not visible. They're hidden behind the surface of normal life, and it takes a curious mind to look beneath the surface and discover these new worlds and possibilities. We turn to art for inspiration because it allows us to travel somewhere else, to jolt our perspective into something we may have not seen before, for the benefit of comparing that experience to something else. It's not only paintings or sculpted statues which enable us to be transported to a different time or place. Rebecca Solnit explains that each object of creation has the same potential. Every book is the door that opens onto another world. The object we call a book is not the real book, its potential, like a musical score or a seed. It exists fully only in the act of being read, and its real home is inside the head of the reader, while the symphony resounds and the seed germinates. So, remember four things that would definitely make you inspired. Have a goal. Enjoy your journey. Enjoy your learning. Don't forget about the art and be curious. Thank you for watching this video.